You guys sleeping yet? No, because this is such a great show, isn't it? Thank you guys so much for being here. This is my second year here. I was here last year, and I loved every minute of it. And there's something special when you're singing Elvis songs in Tennessee, right? Yeah. What do you guys feel about that? You're always so sparkly in the front row. I don't know what it is. I don't know how they give you these seats. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song I have for you is, this is just a rumor now. This is what I've read, and this is what many of you have read, the Elvis fans, but on August 16, 1977, Elvis played some racquetball in the racquetball room, and he went to the piano, and he sang a few songs. Again, this is just what I've read, and one of the songs he sang was this one right here, I'd like to do for you. It was something like this. That's pretty, right? We should just stop right there.
God, speak.